Bande Guru Pada Dandam Bhaktaminda Samannitam Sri Chaitanya Prabhum Bande Nittam Ananda Sahoditam Sri Nanda Nandanam Bande Radhika Charano Dayam Gopijano Samayuktam Vrindavanam Manohar Vancha kalpataru vascha kipasindu vevacha Patitanam pavanebhya vaishnavebhyo namo namah Mukam karoti vachalam pangum gandhayati girim Yat kipatam aham vande paramananda madhavam Vrindavai tulsidevai piyavai kesavasaja Sna bhakti pade devi satva vattoi namo namah Narayana namaskritta narun chaiva narottamam Devin saraswating vyasam tato jayo mudire Sankirtane krishna kathopadeshe Gauriya patrasya prakasanecha Sadanurakta guru bhakti yukto Bhakti Pramodaksha Jagod Bharanya Deyam Sada Paribhavagnam Avishtaduham Tethas Padam Siva Virunchenutam Saranyam Vitatiham Panatapal Bhavadibhutam Bande Mahapurushate Charunarvindam Yat Pada Pallavana Kachandamani Chataya Bisvuriji takimapika pavadhusha darshi Purnanuragra sasagra saramurti Saradhikami kada kipam karos Sri Krishna Chaitanya Prabhunitananda Siyadvaita gada dharasivasadi Gaura bhaktavinda Sri Krishna Chaitanya Prabhunitananda Shri Advaita Gada Dhara Sivasadi Gaura Bhakta Bindu Hare Krishna Hare Krishna 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 Hare 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 Ram Hare Ram 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 Hare Hare Ajanulambita Bhujau Kanaka Bodhato Sankirtanai kapitaru kamala yataksha Vishambaru dijavaru jugodharma palo Bande jagat priyakaru karuna bhataru Hare Krishna Hare Krishna 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 Hare 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 Ram Hare Ram 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 Hare Hare Namami Gange Tava Pad Pankajam Sura Surair Bandito Diparupam Bhuktin Jamuktin Chadada Sinitam Bhavan Rupen Sada Naranam Ganga taranga ramaniya jata kalapam Gauri nirantara vibhushi tavam bhag Narayano priyamananga madaparam Varanasi purapati bhajavi shanatham Bhagi sajushvadane lakshmir yasacha bhakshashi Jasyasthi desambhi Tvam nishingam aham bhaji Hare Krishna Hare Krishna 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 Hare 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 Ram Hare Ram 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 Hare Hare Sariram vasu vijnanam karma gunan asuno gurvarthi dhare jastu shashishaha neitarasthitaha. Sariram vasu vijnanam karma gunano asuno guruvarthe dhare jastu shashishyah netarasrita netarasritah. Gauriya Goshtipati Sri Srila Bhakti Siddhanta Saraswati Goswami Thakur Prabhupada Jagat Guru told, Diksha means to develop Tattva Jnana. Gauriya Goshtipati Sri Srila Bhakti Siddhanta Saraswati Goswami Thakur Prabhupada speaking, so-called Diksha, and genuine Diksha not same. Gauriya Goshtipati Sri Srila Bhakti Siddhanta Saraswati Goswami Thakur Prabhupada Jagat Guru speaking, that so-called Diksha and original Diksha, genuine Diksha, not the same. By so-called Diksha, you cannot get right in Guru Seva. You cannot get any right to do Bhagavad Seva. So-called ordinary Diksha, I mean the acting of Diksha, so-called Diksha, cannot give you right to do archan or vigraha. You cannot cook for Bhagavan. You cannot do archan. You cannot do any Guru Seva, actually. Why? I have taken Diksha. So what? Then what I can do? I have taken Diksha then. Prabhupada speaking, you can develop some Sukriti. This much you can do. Only and only you can develop some Sukriti, nothing else. In the name of Diksha, we are going to approach some so-called Guru, this, that. But until and unless we are going to develop Dibya Jnana, then we cannot say Diksha is complete, Diksha is perfect. Diksha, actually it is a long procedure, long procedure. It can go on perfecting, it can go your perfecting your inside. Submission 100% should be there, then Diksha is 100%. And we are going to submit unto the lotus feet of Guru Padma, not for only 2 days. Our submission is eternal. Not that today I can submit, tomorrow, no. For 2 days, no. Our submission is eternal. Forever. Infinity period. But for Mayavadis, for those Mayavadis, their submission is not perfect. Their submission is for the time being. They are speaking, we can take Diksha unto the lotus feet of Guru, but for the time being. Shadho kanam hitarthayo brahma rupa kalpana. According to their bhajan procedure, this is their bhajan procedure, what to speak. They speak, Shadho kanam hitarthayo brahma rupa kalpana. They cannot realize, they don't like to realize the eternal feature of Bhagavan. Impersonified Brahma. They don't like to confess, they don't like to agree that Gurudev have eternal Sarup. They don't. Then why they are coming to take Diksha? Oh, their Diksha, their submission is for the time being. Only for the time being they are taking Diksha. After that, when they become Brahma, then what Guru? Who Guru? I myself become Brahma. Then what need of Guru? This is their confession. This is their wrong conception. When I can attain, when I can the platform of Brahma, I mean I can reach Brahma, I can become Brahma. When I can become Brahma, then no news. What I can do? That's why they are taking diksha is false diksha. That's why they are taking diksha is false diksha. It is not at all diksha. Because they are not going to get Dibya Gyan. They are not developing Dibya Gyan. Only false thing. I am Brahma. Brahma aham badana parifullano jaro matino kim etano sachamo vishara shamatyano noro posuno na kesanchit ahoho milito gauramithu. Still today, they are not going to keep up Nityananda and go. Mayavadi. I am Brahma. They are laughing. I am Brahma. This is their diksha. And if you never mind our diksha, if you never mind, I can speak the truth. At present, our taking diksha is more or less like Mahavadi. We have no faith in Gurudev, 100%. No faith in Bhagavan, no faith in Dham, Nam, nothing. Only you are taking diksha. If you never mind, our diksha is almost, you know, like that. Because we have no faith in Guru Vishnu, no faith in Bhagavan. So, Popa speaking, this kind of diksha cannot give you Dibya Gyan. Unnecessary. This kind of diksha cannot give you Dibya Gyan. What to speak about Dibya Gyan? On the contrary, there is every possibility that you can develop some aparadha. Because you can say, I have taken diksha. I have taken diksha from Prabhupada, Bhakti Siddhanta Swami. You know? Oh, I am the disciple of Prabhupada. A genuine disciple never like to speak that way. A genuine disciple, such a disciple, you don't know the symptom of actual disciple. Actual Sisha. Such a great personality inside his heart, he never liked to misuse the reputation of Gurudev for his own. Follow. A genuine devotee never liked to misuse the reputation of if I like to use the reputation of Srila Prabhupada and Bhakti Pramod Puri Goswami Maharaj, I would be punished. To use the reputation of Gurudev and Vaishnava, Bhagavan, not good. For your sensual gratification, it's not good. This way, Prabhupada speaking, actually, genuine Sisya is such a great personality that when he is going to do Hari, when he is going to speak Harikatha, when he is going to show his own efficacy, own Siddhanta Vichar, then you don't know who is this Guru. When you are hearing one genuine disciple who is the powerful, just like fire, if you look at any Vaishnava, you can see what a like magnet. Is so attractive, is looking, speaking. It is not a matter of joke. He is going to follow perfect Brahmacharya. Perfect Brahmacharya and Guru Anugatya. That's why so power. Genuine disciple, what is the symptom? When he is speaking Harikatha, when he is speaking Siddhanta Vichar, when he is going to show his own efficacy, perfect efficacy, then you can go mad. You can ask, who is this Gurudev? Who is that sadhu? Who is this Gurudev, so powerful? You can ask. I mean, by looking the exclusive character and by hearing exclusive Siddhanta, you can develop one question. How he is so powerful? Where from is getting? Who is his Gurudev? You can try to get identity. And false Sisho False disciple, what can... You know, I am the disciple of Prabhupada, Bhakti Siddhanta, I am the disciple of Sridhar Goswami Maharaj. First of all, he liked to put some impression. First of all, he liked to put some impression inside your heart. So that you, oh, he is a disciple of Sridhar Maharaj. This is the condition. This way, we can never make any progress in our life. Either do satsanga or you leave your bhajan. Because satsanga and asatsanga cannot go together. If I go on speaking what is asatsanga, you can go mad. For 1 year, I can go on speaking. How different way you can get asatsanga? You think you are not doing asatsanga. You are doing satsanga. But your progress of bhajan can speak you are doing perfect satsanga. If you are going to do satsanga and both asatsanga, then you cannot get. Prabhupada speaking, to do satsanga means to take resolution to discard asatsanga. Follow what I say. Bhajan and satsanga means you will have to take resolution that you must do satsanga. And Prabhupada speaking, automatically, it is an automatical factor. If I am doing satsanga, that means obviously, if I am doing satsanga, then obviously, surely, I am going to live asatsanga. Because asatsanga and satsanga cannot go together. The sloka I started with is very, very important sloka. The sloka I started with is so important that you can understand what should be the quality of a genuine disciple. A genuine disciple going to give his body, speech and mind, money, belongings, or whatever is going to do. Saridam vasu vijnanam karma gunano asuno gurvarte dhare jastu. Sashishyaha, naitarasritaha. Itar, means just opposite symptom. Itarasritaha means just opposite symptom you can see. 100% he can pass lecture, he can speak anything. It's not disciple. A genuine disciple means by doing Guru Seva, Guru Seva, Guru Seva, Guru Seva, he become Guru. If Guru Seva not going to make you guru. You are loghu. I mean, you are busy with my... Understand? If Guru Seva not going to elevate me up, if Guru Seva not going to elevate, then surely I am not going Guru Seva. I am doing loghu Seva, Maya Seva. Maya Seva. Knowingly or unknowingly, I am doing Maya Seva. Otherwise, how possible? Because Guru Seva can make you guru. It matters little whether you are grihastha, vanaprastha, brahmachari, sannyas. It matters little whether you are shudra, you are vaishya, you are kshatriya or brahman. It matters little. If I say you are staying in German, you cannot bhakti, then I am idiot. I am idiot number one. Why? Because Hari Bhajan is the natural symptom of your Atma. Your Atma can take birth in German, Australia, America, wherever it matters. But I am doing Bhajan. I already told, Bahavo Mat Padam Praptya. Trashto kaya dhaba dayoho vishvarba balirvana mahascha athabibishanaha shugriva hanimana niksho gajo griddha vanikapata. So many I spoke. But you cannot remember. You are a civilized man. You are educated. You are so elevated. Even a monkey, even a bear, even a bird, they can get jatayu. I can today explain in Hindi katha. Because English topics is different. Today I can speak. How possible? Jatayu, the great bird. Jatayu, no? Jatayu, the great bird. Sampati, his brother. Sampati is brother of Jatayu. Jatayu is a great personality, though bird, but is much more elevated than me. I am a small creature, but is a great. He is bird. He wanted to serve Ramchandra. Even the squirrel wanted to help Ramchandra too. He is more elevated than me. What is my point? More elevated. You don't realize. Because it's very important thing. What to speak about a human being? Even birds and beasts, they can also get bhakti. They can also get asura. They can, demon, they can get bhakti. It's a magic spell of satsanga. You are not paying attention to my word. How important this satsanga is. I cannot make you understand. It's my fault. So, Guru Seva is Guru Seva. Guru Seva and Logu Seva can go both together, impossible. I cannot believe. Wherever you stay, wherever maybe you are staying in Mlecha County, but you are doing Hari Bhajan, all your surrounding, all opposite circumstances, but you concentrate onto the lotus feet of Gurudev, then you can feel that you are leading exclusive life. I know that you are surrounded by some negative situation. I know. But if you are successful to concentrate your mind onto a lotus feet of Gurudev, you can feel some exclusive environment. Bhajan. That is the main thing. The moment your mind is scattered, little bit scattered, then you can discover yourself in the midst of countless problems. Try to concentrate. I promise you, it is my promise to you. Krishna Bhagavan not going to pass lecture to anybody. Sometime you think, well, Krishna giving lecture. No. Lecture means without the backing of acharan. Lecture mean without the backing of acharan, means speaking ba 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 ba. I am speaking something. Without the backing of my acharan. Lecture mean without the backing of acharan, I am speaking something. Which is like a drama. Tomorrow I can discuss this point. That is called lecture. But my Gurudev told, never try to pass lecture. Never give lecture to anybody. Never give lecture to anybody. Try to follow yourself. Your lecture can destroy yourself and the whole world. To whom you are going to speak? People become angry with me when I speak this way. People become angry when I speak this way. I'm speaking about the absolute truth. I'm not making any story. It's a perfect bhajan. This way, you can do perfect vision. No alternative way, where I am speaking. Bhagavan Sri Krishna already declared, Guru Ranugruhenna Ivo Pumana Purno Prasantai. By the mercy of Gurudev, you can believe 100%. By the mercy of Gurudev, if I am uneducated, if I am uneducated, I am a fallen soul. Still, if I am going to get Guru Kipa, then I can conquer the whole world out of my love, not with sword. Eh? Love is mightier than sword. You can get out one sword to kill me, but I can show my love to you. I can conquer you. By the power of sword, you can try to conquer the whole world, but you don't know. The way shown by Chaitanya Mahaprabhu is the way of love. You think I am criticizing, but I can promise I am not criticizing. I love you, that's why speaking this way. Otherwise, I could avoid you and take only your money. I could cheat you. That's called jeev hingsa. It's called jeev hingsa. I could do it very easily. But I don't like to speak. This point I can discuss tomorrow. That how I am trying to show you the track shown by Prabhupada. Whereas some group think I am enemy. That I can discuss some point very important. I request them try to fill my heart. Not only hear only sound and make one siddhanta. Guru Ranu Gruhena Ivo Pumana Purno Prasantai. This we see already I discussed yesterday. Krishna speaking only and only by the mercy of Gurudev I can cross over this material world. Are you what to speak about crossing the material world? It is not a big thing. Huh? Not big thing, yes. When I am going to enjoy Guru Kippa, it is not a big issue. I can cross you. It is a simple thing. This way I can cross. Anjo means very easily. I am speaking about Siddhattva Gyan. And Tattva Gyan, you can get full Tattva Gyan. You can get established in Nitya Seva. You can get established in Nitya Eternal Seva. That is my highest benefit. I can cross over the... After crossing, what I can do? Well, I can cross over material... A material world after crossing, what I can do? What is your target? Oh, I can sit doing next to nothing. I can sit doing next to nothing. What use? Crossing material world? Eh? So, Poshupakki huye thaki shargeva niroye Tava bhakti rahu bhakti vino dohidai. Bhakti meta right. Beast and bird, they can also get bhakti. But Bhakti meta praying, any condition I reach it at any condition, beast and bird, in course of my traveling to sport in world, it is my request, Prabhu. It is my request, Prabhu. Your bhakti should be the answer. I never mind. According to my karma fall, I am going to take birth that beast. But I like to get your bhakti inside my heart. That is my request to you. Yesterday I was discussing Krishna joking with Sudama. My friend, perhaps you are bringing something from your home. I know. Perhaps you are going to bring something from home. You are my friend. The friend became very ashamed. Because he is very poor. What to bring? No money, no position, nothing. Only Krishna. Only Krishna prema. No money, no position, nothing. Nobody care. Useless. Brahman, no money. Useless. But he is having Krishna bhakti, the topmost property. Das kori deho more betan prem dhan. Mahaprabhu speaking. Mahaprabhu praying to Krishna. Prem dhan vina mor daridra jivan. Mahaprabhu teaching us. Mahaprabhu himself Krishna. Going to teach us. That my life is useless. Very poor I am. You make me your servant and give me salary. That you have love, prema. Prema is my salary. I like to get salary. Bhagavan, Chaitanya Mahaprabhu speaking. Prem dhan bina. I have no property, I am penniless. Prem dhan bina, bertho daridra jivan, das kori betan mare, deho prem dhan. Mahaprabhu never going to buy anything from market because no money. Mahaprabhu is not going to market. Even in Gorilla, Mahaprabhu going to Navadip. Hey, you have any nice clothes? Ah, yes, it's swaying. At present I have no money. Are no money, you go. Mahaprabhu speaking. This way, Mahaprabhu giving kippa to everybody. Everybody. I need one conch. You have any? Yes, you sit. Then after this, this is the best in my shop. You take. I have no money at present. Okay, you go. No need of money. At all, if you can give someday. And when become sannyasi, so many beautiful incident in Gaur Lila. When Mahaprabhu taking sannyas, Mahaprabhu had no money, not even a single penny. So what, Mahaprabhu cannot buy anything? What I can buy? One day, when Mahaprabhu doing Vrindavan, when going to Vrindavan, to Mahaprabhu going to take darshan of Vrindavan. You see, Mahaprabhu never seen Vrindavan. Mahaprabhu going to Vrindavan. There one day, Mahaprabhu sitting and doing Harina, Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Ram, Hare Ram, Ram Ram. In the meantime, Krishna Das, one Kshatriya, coming, crossing the river and coming and going to meet one sannyasi. I never see this kind of sannyasi. I never see this kind of sannyasi in my life. I never see this kind of sannyasi in my life. What a kind of sannyasi, so glamour. Oh my God. Mahaprabhu sitting in Imlitala. Mahaprabhu sitting in Imlitala. And doing Harinam. And that Krishnadas just crossing the river. By the by I am speaking. You can laugh. You can laugh. That's not speaking. By the by I am speaking. Actually, Krishnadas crossing the river, coming to this side of it, and see Imlitala. Imlitala one place. Imlitala. Oh, one sannyasi. So effulgence body. He come and pay prostrate dandavat. Prabhu, dandavat, dandavat. Dandavat. After that, Krishna speaking, today, when I break my dream, when I break my sleeping, before breaking my sleeping, you came in my dream, but I never saw you before. In dream I speak and break. In dream I speak and break my, sleeping, and I cross the river. I find you. Then Krishna speaking, you make me your servant forever. You make me your servant forever. Krishna going to ignore his wife. Krishna going to ignore wife. And all children and staying in Mahaprabhu. We don't care. He's not going to home. He's going to stay. After that, Krishnadas and some devotee going to do parikram of Vrindavan. In the meantime, first of all, Mahaprabhu going. Because Mahaprabhu, tall figure, na? Very tall. Hare Krishna, Mahaprabhu run. But those devotees, they are coming late because they are not so fast. In the meantime, one Brajavasi with yogard, you know, with yogard, yogard in pitcher, taking yogard in pitcher, crossing the river, he is actually going to sell the yogard to get some money. First of all, when he is going to cross the river, Jamuna, he saw Mahaprabhu. Ah. You like to drink yogurt? Yes. He asking to Mahaprabhu, you like to drink yogurt? Yes. How you can drink? Because you have no pot, nothing. Only you are doing Hare Krishna Mala. How you can do? How you can drink? Boho. If you agree, I can drink. Are how you can drink? No pot, no glass, nothing. Ah, if you agree, I can drink. Acha, I agree, you drink, you give the pot. Taking the pot, ah. Taking the wheat pitcher and drinking. After dug, after drinking, giving the pot. Oh, you take all. Money you don't, he never told me you need money. I have no money. give me money. Speaking, give me money. So actually, I don't know that you need money. You never told me. I drink. You told me you like to drink. I take. I drink. But I have no money. If you at all need money, I'm actually penniless. Some devotee coming backside, you can speak my name, that Sri Krishna Chaitanya, he took all, you know, drink all, then they can give money. I am penniless. There is an incident. So Bhagavan can do everything, but it's not possible. So, when somebody going to offer something out of love, Mahaprabhu penniless, and here we see that Brahman is also penniless. Brahman is also penniless. When Krishna asking, perhaps you have something from your home for me. Perhaps you have something from your home for me. He feels shy, he cannot speak. But a little broken flat rice. Little broken flat, you know. Oh, how I can. It's a big palace. It's a king's palace. Yeah, I bring this. He's feeling shy. But Krishna sitting inside heart. You cannot hide anything. Krishna sitting inside heart. How you can hide? So, Sisukvacho sa ityam dijamukhena shaho sankathayan harihi sarva bhuto mano vijnaha smayamanu vacha. Very with smiling mood, with joking mood, speaking Brahmanno Brahmanam Krishna Bhagavan Prahasan Priyam Premna Nirikshan Naivo Prekshan Khalu Satam Gatihi. He is Brahmanno. Brahmanno means Namo Brahmanno Devayo Go Brahmanno Hitayacha Jagadritayo Krishnayo Govindayo Namo Namaha. We speak na? So Krishna Brahmanadev. Brahmanadev means those are Brahman and Vaishnava. Those are Brahman and Vaishnava. Bhagavan love from heart. Always try to help them. That's why it's Brahman. Brahmanno Brahmanam Krishna Bhagavan Prahasan Priyam Premna Nirikshanen Naivo Prekshan Kalu Satam Gati. With laughing mood. Krishna is the only support of all those Brahman Vaishnava. That Krishna looking at Sudama Vipra's face and going to joke with him. Now, looking at the face of Sudama Vipra and going to joke with him, with joking mood, Krishna speaking. Bhagavan, now Bhagavan vacha. Bhagavan speaking, Kim upayanam manitam Brahman. Me bhavata griha. What speaking? Kim upayanam anitam brahman me bhavata griha. Anuyapi upohritam bhaktai premana bhuriyevo me bhavet. Bhuriyapi avakto upohritam na me tosaya kalpate. What speaking? Kim upayanam, what donation? What presentation you bring from your home? Kim upayanam anitam brahman me bhavata griha anu api upohritam bhaktai premna bhuriyeva me bhavet bhuriyopi abhakto upohritam na me tosaya kalpate. Kim upayanam, what do you bring from your home for me, hey brahman? Me bhavata griha, from your house, what do you are going to bring? He is feeling shy. Krishna speaking. He is feeling shy. But Krishna speaking, my friend, if somebody is going to bring some very small thing, if somebody is going to bring some very small thing, I become very happy. If out of love he is going to bring something very cheap, I become very happy. If some rich man going to donate me big thing, I am not satisfied. I am not satisfied. You can remember. You can remember, I like to, this Krishna, na, I like to remind you. When Duryodhana going to request, now midday meal, now midday meal is ready, why not you sit? Actually, I have no appetite. Duryodhana is requesting, why not you sit? Midday meal is ready, everybody is ready. Actually, I have no appetite. I cannot take. Krishna gone. From there, going to get out of the palace and going to enter Hastinapur, and Bidurji Maharaj, a bhajan kutir, I've been there long ago. 15 years back, I went to the house of Bidurji Maharaj, Hastinapur. In the way of my visit, darshan of Shuktal. Mane Hastinapur here, from Hastinapur, only 1 hour 40 minutes journey. You can go to Shuktal. Shuktal means where Bhagavad first adivation, first session. Follow what I say. It is the place at the bank of Ganga where the first session, of Bhagavatam took place. I mean Parikshit Maharaj hearing, Sukhdev Goswami speaking, that is the place. So I took trouble to go to visit Hastinapur, and I went there in the house of Bidurji Maharaj, a broken house, nothing, very poor. Follow. My point is that when Krishna, somebody asking Krishna, you can take prasadam. He's taking. Just come out and going to enter the house of Bidurji Maharaj, he become hangy, very hungry. Just 10 minutes before speaking, I am no hungry. I am no appetite. Now speaking, I am very hungry. Give me something. What I can do? Actually, Bidurji Maharaj, wife of Bidurji Maharaj speaking, just Bidurji Maharaj gone to take some Madhukuri Viksha. Just to wait. Oh, I cannot wait. I am very hungry. You give some. What to give? Immediately look at the banana tree. Some banana is there. He go and bring the banana and going to give the skin to Krishna and going to throw banana. Usually we are going to throw skin and give banana, but she is just doing just opposite. Because she is just lost in Krishna Prema. She is lost in Krishna Prema. She cannot remember what she is doing. She is lost in Krishna Prema. She is going to give banana skin of banana to Krishna and throwing banana outside. In the meantime, Bidurji Maharaj is going to enter. Bidurji Maharaj see Krishna. Oh, you come to my house. Pay Tandavan. And going to chide to wife. What you are doing? You gone mad? You are giving skin to Krishna and throwing banana? Foolish? Huh? Oh, really? I forget. Krishna laughing. I am not taking banana, I am not taking skin, I am drinking love. I am not eating banana, I am not eating skin, I am drinking prema, love. Don't disturb her. This is called Krishna. This is called Krishna. Try to remember. This kind of if we can concentrate in the whole Leela of Krishna by the mercy of Guru Vaishnava, then we can go mad. But most of us are going to misunderstand Krishna. Full of love, Krishna. Always. No mistake. Even yesterday, I was speaking that Putana, so dangerous Rakshasi, which she took decision to kill Krishna. Still, Krishna is so merciful. Krishna is going to give him some place, just like a fostering mother. Fostering mother, those who are going to take care of baby. Of course, Krishna not going to give the place of Yashoda. Somebody is speaking wrong Siddhanta, that like Yashoda, not Yashoda Ma position is rare. That position was not given to Putana. It was given to fostering mother. Fostering means sometimes you find in any house baby, some lady going to take care of baby. It's taking care. It's called fostering mother. So this way, Krishna is full of love. Krishna is less interested about what valuable thing. Krishna is less interested about what valuable thing you are going to bring from home. Krishna wants to see your love. Krishna wants to see your love. When all Brajavasi, coward boys, his friend, going to give uchishta to Krishna. Oh, so sweet mango, you taste. They are taking after that. Krishna is eating. So sweet. Krishna taking uchishta. In Vrindavan, anywhere you go, all uchishta. Even you go to buy some sweet, you laughing, eh? I'm practical experience. In any shop, some small bird entering into the showcase and taking sandesh. Uchishta. Brajavasina, hey! They're not speaking. So if you like to buy some sweet, it is also uchishta. Either bird or some beast or squirrel going to make it uchishta. I mean, Krishna in different form already taken away everything. Uchishta all. Nobody can believe, I have seen myself. In sweet saw, the bird entering. The bird have so confident that the owner can never beat me. Monkey coming in the saw, taking kachuri, taking. They know they never can beat me. So confident. Monkey taking everything, making uchishta. This is called Vrindavan. To realize Vrindavan, you have to go deep into philosophy, deep into this Siddhanta Vichara. The more you can go deep, the more you can find some jewel, like in the ocean. In the ocean, you can find some wave, oh, big wave, you fear. In the sea, in any sea, you can find big wave. But if you go deep into the ocean, what you can find? Different kind of jewel. Because jewels are all there inside. Follow? All jewel inside. You can get coral, diamond, or different kind of, you know, everything you can. Pearl, all there inside. That's why it is so costly. Because you are going deep into water. With oxygen, everything, you know? Going inside. And to search everything and to take. So you will have to do like this. You can hear Harikatha, you can do Kirtan, but whole day and night you have to search. Where is Krishna Prem? Where is Krishna Prem? Otherwise you can lose everything. Whole day. You have to search. So this way, Krishna is so happy. Krishna speaking, Krishna is less interested what valuable item you are giving for. Krishna is interested about prema. My friend, perhaps you are going to bring something from home. But he don't like to give answer because I full of. So, Bhagavan speaking, Kim upayanam anitam brahman me bhavata griha. When putting this question, Krishna watching, my friend become very, very shy. Krishna watching, my friend become very, very shy. That's why I'm going to give answer. Why you are feeling shy? Anything, anybody going to bring for me, any cheap thing, out of love, if you are going to bring, I give honor. Very cheap thing, you are very poor. Eh? You bring for me, out of love, I give value. Krishna speaking this. Very important thing. Not that you are poor, you cannot bring anything. Oh, today, Janmashtami, I cannot arrange sweet, I am very poor. Krishna is less interested about sweet. Krishna likes to enjoy your love. How you love Krishna? So Krishna going to express, Krishna going to unveil this gift, secret Siddhanta. Everybody can think, if there is no money, I cannot worship Krishna. But you know, already I discussed Brihad Bhagavatamrita. I already discussed Brihad Bhagavatamrita. There I already shown. One Brahman, no money, no position, is going to worship. Mentally. Even mentally, no money. No money to bring milk, no money to bring milk, sugar or rice. Very poor. But he liked to offer sweet rice today. I already told in Brihad Bhagavatamrita. A Brahman very poor. Nothing there. Also he heard that even mentally he can prepare paramanna, Bhagavan can accept. Why not I do? He said. At the bank of Godavari, doing japa, going to bring milk, going to bring rice, sweet rice, going to bring rice and and sugar, going to make paramanna, sweet rice, mentally. Mentally going to make sweet rice. After sweet rice is prepared, he's going to arrange how to offer Krishna. Then in the meantime thinking, sweet rice till now is hot or cold? Let me see. Because sweet rice should not be offered hot. It is written in Bhagavatam, hot sweet rice you cannot offer. It is written. Hot sweet rice prohibited. You cannot offer. Cold. Sweet rice should be cold. Curd should be hot. Curd. Impossible. Hot curd. Hot yogurt. Hot curd. No, never. Never. Hot curd, hot yogurt is poison. You cannot offer. Something is there, we should, like chutney. Chutney, you know? Sauce. You are taking, making some preparation. If you take hot, prohibited. You are taking, chutney, you know? Chutney. Hot is not allowed. In Govardhan, Giriraj Govardhan Puja, that day I can discuss. If I can get time, I think I cannot get time because so much big topics are there. No time. No time to look here and there. So that Brahman going to check up. Oh, let me see. It's hot or cold so that I can offer. Ooh. He's going to put her and is develop bowels, you know. Oh. Then Narayan and Lakshmi laughing from Vaikuntha. Lakshmi asking, why you are laughing? I am laughing. Why you are laughing? But one Brahman, my devotee, at the bank of Godavari, going to make prepare paramanna mentally and going to offer me. And he wanted to test whether cold and hot. He is going to put hand and develop. Brahman opened the eyes and find it's burning in the hand. So Bhagavan, so merciful, if you realize 1%, if you realize 1% how merciful Bhagavan is, you can jump into the lotus feet of Bhagavan. Nobody can stop you. Someday if you can realize 1% how loveful Bhagavan Krishna is, you cannot stop yourself from jumping. So loveful Krishna. So, anything, if somebody is going to arrange, even mentally, Bhagavan approve. So why you think? Why Krishna going to speak this way? Because his friend going to feel sigh. Oh, this cheap thing I bring, how I can show this great palace? Here I cannot bring, I cannot open this packet. But Bhagavan going to Bhagavan going to cut the sickness. Bhagavan going to cut the sickness, a spilling sigh. Anu api uparitam bhaktvaihi premna bhuri eva me bhayet. Bhuri eva me bhavet. If somebody going to bring something, very small thing, but still I give honor. Bhuri api, I am become very satisfied. And at the same time, Bhagavan speaking, bhari api abhakto puritam name tosaya kalpate. If somebody, some rich man, going to arrange something, but no love for me, I don't like to take. I don't like to take, I become misunderstood. After that, the same Siddhanta Vichar, as was spoken in Gita, same Siddhanta, in front of the same Siddhanta, as was spoken in front of Arjuna, same thing Bhagavan speaking, same, ditto, the sloka. Patram puspam phalam toyam jome bhaktya prajachati tadaham bhakti upuritam asnami prayatatmana. Right? Same sloka. Same. Just copy. To Arjuna Bhagavan speaking. Same thing Bhagavan speaking, that fruits and flowers, leaf, anything, water or anything, whatever it may be. If somebody is going to offer Krishna, you Govinda, you Namo Namaha, with love. With love. Immediately I am going to accept. Immediately, without delay. Without delay, immediately I go to accept. Oh, so nice thing. But in material life, you find somebody going to bring something good, then, oh, what do you mean? If some poor relative going to bring something very cheap, you keep there. You keep there. Very poor relative is not going, cannot bring, has no money. You say, I put there, no problem. You're not going to touch. But Krishna like not like that. Krishna is full of love. Krishna is full of prema. Krishna is so faithful. Krishna is so faithful that even a bird, even a squirrel, anybody going to do something, je yathamam prapadyante tang sativa bhajamyam. I like to pay him. He is going to show love to me. I can also show love. It's automatic. So, patram pushpam phalam toyam jome bhakta prajachati. If somebody is going to bring some fruits, flowers, leaf, water, anything, whatever it meant, it is going to bring and offer me out of love, I am very happy. I promise it is my nature that immediately I run to accept it. Follow what I say. If you know the mercy of Krishna, if you know the mercy of Nityananda Gauranga, you can go mad. One Pishima in Vrindavan, one Pishima mean is paternal auntie. Near Bonkhandi. Bonkhandi you know? You don't know. You don't know? Oh my God. Bonkhandi you know? Bonkhandi Maharaj? Bankhandi is a place where Gopeshwar Maharaj appear purposefully. Sanatan every day Sanatan going to give water and belpata to worship Gopeshwar Maharaj. But long distance, there is so much, you know, jungle, you know, so much jungle. One day Gopeshwar Maharaj speaking to Sanatan, Sanatan, you are traveling, you are going to travel long distance and coming to give me water and worship me. Actually, you need not come so long. You can find myself, you can find me in between your traveling, you know, path, midway. In Bankhandi, I can appear as Bankhandi Mahadev. This place's name is Bankhandi. It was forest. Previously they are all forest. Now there is shop and building. It's forest. Vrindavan means forest. Now building everywhere. So, Gopeshwar Maharaj speaking, never mind, I am going to appear for you in the midway. Sanatan, never mind. You need not take trouble to come long way. I am going to appear midway. You can find me at Bankhandi Mahadev. That is the one. That is called Bankhandi Mahadev. Just near Bankhandi, just near, just opposite. Suppose here is Bankhandi Mahadev. Just opposite. Very narrow lane. There is one temple, very small temple. It is called Pishimar Gaur Nitai. Pishimar Gaur Nitai means paternal auntie, Krishna and Balaram. Follow. Paternal auntie. That auntie going to see his worship in Gaur Nita, in deity. Going to kiss. Sometime going to take in lap, kissing. Someday, Gaur and Nita are going outside. Hey, why you are going? Paternal auntie speaking. Hey, why you are going? Outside. Don't go. Now rain. You can catch cold. Gaur and Nita are not going to obey. Going outside. I told you not to go. You don't obey me. Go outside. Who can take care if you are going to get developed cold? Gaur and Nita going outside, playing in the rain. After that, coming back. I told you not to go. You see, you catch cold. Now in deity, there is enough cold coming out here. I told you not to go in cold. You never obey me. Come. Then with cold, with cloth, going to wash. Ma, nose. That deity is there, but cannot talk with you. Same deity, they are present, cannot talk with you. That deity used to talk with, you know, this is love. Love can do anything. Love is the only solution. In the infinity world, love is the only solution. No alternative. Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. So patram pushpam phalam toyam jome bhakta prayachati. Anything, whatever it may be, if somebody is going to offer out of love, then maybe it is fruits. Somebody putting question, are fruits can cake, flower how can take? Flowers and leaves Krishna can take, but useless. Somebody can say, why Bhagavan speaking this way? Patram pushpam phalam toyam jome bhakta prayachati. Tadaham bhakti uprahritam asnami prajatatmana. Are Krishna can take fruits. Krishna how can take? How Krishna can take flowers and, you know, leaves? It's impossible. Vishwanatha Chakravarti, no. Vishwanatha Chakravarti writing in commentary, not there. Krishna is right. Leaf can take, yes. Flower, yes, I can take. Out of love. Like just now I told you, na, Krishna going to take the skin of banana. Vishwanatha Chakravarti giving commentary. When somebody out of tremendous love going to give big some water, you can remember Chaitanya Mahaprabhu going to drink the water in the house of Sridhar, Kholabaja Sridhar. Are a broken pot, iron pot. It's very poor, no pot there, all different leakage. His house is just there, I can show you. After Chaitanya Mahaprabhu to go. How wonder, water is there, not even offered. In Sridhar, a courtyard, in the courtyard of Sridhar, in the courtyard of Sridhar, he is going to put water pot. Who knows that Bhagavan is going to drink? He's put there every day, he's putting. And the pot is leakage everywhere, broken pot, iron pot. He has no pot, he's so poor. He cannot buy any pot. He's going to keep drinking water. And Chaitanya Mahaprabhu coming, Sridhar, I know you have secret property inside ground. Sridhar, I know you have secret property inside ground. You are going to show people because you are a very rich man. Mahaprabhu joking. I know you are a very rich man. You are going to exhibit you are poor. I know you are a very rich man. Someday I can expose your property. Someday I can expose your property, secret property you have. Mahaprabhu joking, but speaking the absolute truth. Because Sridhar having tremendous love for Krishna. That's why Bhagavan speaks. And even Sridhar not going to offer the water. Sridhar is not mad because my patra, my pot, I am drinking water. And Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, then to take the pot and drink. Hey, don't drink water. This pot is, you know, my pot. Drinking water. Is a love. Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. Broken pot. You can find 10 leakage. Broken pot, iron pot. Prohibited. You can say, Maharaj, there can be some infection. Corona on, you know, liver, stomach problem. I cannot take. Better I can take some distilled water. When I'm traveling in Vrindavan, I take all water. I never think. This can be very stomach problem. Hey, water is there. let me die. What I can do? Traveling like mad. Sometimes it happens so. You don't know. Sometimes it happens so. I am in wrong way, I couldn't understand the track, I go this way, I should go that way. Anyway, I make mistake, 1 hour journey, 2 hours I travel, I find there is no boat, there is one canal. I ask Bhujavasi, how to cross, there is a boat? No Baba, oh Baba, not here, it is 1 kilometer, you have to go 5 kilometers, there you can get. Then how I can go back, now evening time. Acha, I can, oh ho, you can cross this canal. Canal I can cross? There's very water, big water. And finally, he is going to show me with buffalo, some man going. You follow him. You can cross. With buffalo, it happens in my life. With buffalo, some man going. I'm going to catch him. And with stick. Finally, when I go, all my clothes and everything. All what I can wear, nothing. In cold I am going. Cold. Like beggar. It happens so. Raining. There is, you know, I cannot see the track in jungle. There can be snake or anything. Hare Krishna. With stick I am going. No snake. But the water raining, total water body. I have no cloth. So that I can change somewhere with clothes, with a dirty water. I throw and then sleep. Take rest. So you will have to depend upon Krishna fully. You will have to depend upon Krishna. If you cannot depend upon Krishna, he is not dependent. You arrange everything, all distilled water or sterilized food, everything. You have to depend upon Krishna. You cannot depend. Krishna cannot. Say you will have to depend. You will have to depend. Sometimes it happens so there is no place. Now dark already. I cannot walk. Where to go? Somewhere with this temple, Baba, night time you can stay. But there is Mayavadi temple. Almost Mayavadi, not openly Mayavadi. I know their mother. Okay. One Hanumanji Maharaj is there in the baranda. I go and make seat. Baba, you can take prasad. I am not hungry. They are asking, Baba, come. Chapati ready, everything. Actually, I am not hungry. My stomach problem is bad. You take. Whole day without any prasadam, fasting. Morning time I go, somewhere, Dugmedikari. Not that everybody can give anything I can take. Not that. This way we will have to take travel. When you forget all about your body and mind, then you can get entry into Vrindavan. Not a matter of joy. You have to forget your body, material body and mind. Only you have to absorb him blindly. Krishna. Krishna. So many experiences. If I go on speaking my experience of Brajamandala Parikrama, it will be one epic Mahabharata. So loveful experience I have. Anyway, now I have my responsibility. Guru Vaishnava give, so I have to do. What to do? I cannot run. It is one kind of loveful bondage for me. I cannot say I can throw Harikatha. No, I cannot do. A bondage. So, Vishwanatha Chakravarti is speaking, well, it is good. Out of love, Krishna can take all fruits and flowers, everything. Patram, pushpam, phalam, toyam, jome bhakta prajachati. Tadaham, bhakti upuritam, ashnami. Ashnami means eating, taking. Prajatatmana. This way. Right? Vishwanatha Chakravarti is saying, right. Krishna can take even skin or banana or flower out of love. These loveful activities. Krishna cannot remember. Hey, what you are eating? Flower. Cannot remember. Flower?
Ittukto yopi diyotasmai viritaha pataye sriyaha prithuk prasritim rajanna prajachat abangmukhaha.
That the Brahman going to shrug, you know, shrugging of head? Shrugging. It's called shrugging of head. And to bend the head. Going to bend the head out of sight. Is ashamed. Ittukta. When Bhagavan going to speak this way,
Ittukta yopi diya tasmai viritaha pataye sriyaha prithuk prasritim rajanna prajachat abahang mukha.
He become very shy. He is going to bend his head, not going to speak anything. Though Krishna is going to support, that you can bring something small, but I love you, you give me. He thinking how I can give. Ha, impossible. That's why it is written,
ittukta yopi. Even after Krishna going to
break his shyness by this speech. Even Krishna going to break his shyness by his speech. Okay, somebody can bring something, I can accept. Still, the Brahman not going to open, not going to look at Krishna. He become very shy. How I can give? It's so small thing. Ah, this great palace, Krishna Supreme Lord. I am penniless.
Ittukta yopi dijastasmahi biditaha pataye sriyaha.
Pataye sriyaha. Mane Lakshmipati, Rukmini Pati, husband of Rukmini. Lakshmipati. Lakshmipati, no? Rukmini is the Lakshmi. How I can give this kind of very, very small thing? How I can give this very small thing to Lakshmipati? Hush, I cannot give.
Ittuktayopi di jastasmahi viritaha pataye sriyaha.
What written?
Ittuktayopi di jastasmahi viritaha pataye sriyaha. Prithukopasritam rajan na prajachat avang mukha.
He cannot give. He is keeping silence. Then Bhagavan, his Supreme Lord, he is sitting inside the heart of everybody. Bhagavan knowing everything. He is sitting.
Sarva bhutatma drik shakshat tashyagamano karanam. Sarva bhutatma drik shakshat tashyagamano karanam. Vigyaya chintayat nayam sri kamo ma bhajat pura. Sarva bhutatma drik shakshat tashyagamano karanam. Vigyaya chintayat nayam sri kamo maang bhajat pura.
Krishna is sitting inside your heart as super soul. Krishna speaking. Krishna is sitting inside heart. Krishna thinking. Ahare. Ah. My friend, my poor friend, but he is not actually poor. He is very rich. Your love is there. Krishna prema. He thinks he is poor. never before in whole life, he has done his bhajan with some expectation. Ever, all the time in his whole life, he has been worshipping me. Whole life he has been worshipping me without any desire. Maybe today, by the advice of wife, he is coming, but still he has no desire to take property from me. But my promise is that Je Jathamam Prapadante Tang Satima Bhajamya. So why not I? Krishna speaking. Je Jathamam Prapadante. So I must take the broken flat rice forcefully. If I can take and eat, then I can give all property to that Brahman. If some very poor man, try to understand, if some very poor man going to reach the palace of king, you can laugh. If I see some very, very poor man is going to meet with the king. A king, what do you need? I like to get some ass to wash my basin, utensil. Are you idiot? In front of king, one very poor man going, hey, what do you need? Actually, I need some ass to clean my utensil. Foolish. I'm king. You need not come to me. For ass, you can go anywhere in the market. Anywhere you can go and get, you are coming to me. I'm king. Follow. Same thing. We are doing this Krishna bhajan. Oh, so many dollars I can get from foreign country. Nobody give. This is not bhajan. Try to control your taking money. Try to control taking money. If you take a lot of money, you can become dacoits. Outside thief and dacoit can cut your throat. People not going to attack me because I have no money. Only gosala that is made by Bhagavan. Okay, somebody coming, take Madhukuri. What again? If lot of money there, I have to think about money. Where to keep money? So I have to search some businessman in bank here, there, secretly. Why? It's very good. I need two breads, chapati you are giving, Bhagavan giving. I'm very happy. Follow. This way, Bhagavan sitting inside heart. If you approach a king, if you approach a king to take some ass from his king, laughing, you idiot. You can get ass anywhere else. Why you are coming here? You are taking trouble to come to me. Like is Bhagavan. You are going to love Bhagavan. You are going to do bhajan of Bhagavan. Yeah, it's money. Without money, how I can do bhajan? Money, I was penniless in Vrindavan. Even purposely, I could collect money. Purposely, I was penniless. No chappal, even 20 rupees, I cannot chap by inch. I'm penniless. I depend upon Krishna. That's why I can realize. Purposely, now I can realize. That is why. I used to lead this kind of life. This gives me realization that Krishna is there, looking at me, watching my intention.
Sarva bhutatma drikshakshat tasya gamano karanam vijnaya chintayat nayam srikamama bhajat pura.
He has been doing his bhajan without any desire. At present, maybe by the desire of wife coming here, he actually no desire to get money, position. You can taste some sadhu. If you put gold, ornament, anything, any money, Maharaj is also, you take, go. Somebody coming with bundle of money to me, Purushottam Vratopa, Maharaj, you keep. You keep. What I can do? You keep. What I can do? I have no time to count money. Anyway, I have no time. I cannot count. So you keep, which is very good for me. You are my mother, you keep. Very good. You can take care of me. So, sarvo bhutat mudrik shakshata shagamana karanam vigyaya chintayat nayam sri kamo ma bhajat pura. Previously, he never done bhajan. Previously, he never done my bhajan with some expectation. Now it's coming. Today, time is over. I like to give some indication that Krishna, tomorrow you can find Krishna going to take the cloth purposely. Give. Here you bring something. Give me. You are hiding. Give. Then opening, I'm going to take. That I can discuss tomorrow. So, excuse me. Sariram vasu vijnanam karma gunana asuno guruvarthi dhare jastu shashishaha ne tarasitaha vancha kalpadurvasya ke pasindh bhavacha patitanang pavanapho vaishnavyo namun. Try to realize all sastra siddhanta, everything you should realize very, very carefully. So you will have to, then you can discover yourself in the ocean of prema. If you go on hearing Bhagavatam this way, someday you can discover that you are already in the ocean of prema. This way you will have to hear. Very carefully.